Oh.
Do another one. Just sit right back and you hear a tale, the tale of faithful trip. It started from this troubled port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. A 3-hour tour. Weather started getting rough, tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship's aground ashore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is a tale our castaways are here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things, it's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in a tropic island nest. No phone, no lights, no motor cars, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friends, you're sure to get a smile on 7 standard castaways here on Gilligan's Isle.
Classic.
Thank you.